Hello, hi, hello, hi. Thank you for joining me and welcome back to this week's series. Last week, I promised that we'll be looking at the difference between advert and what an advertisement. Then in our first video, we learned that advertising is the process of what creating awareness concerning your goods and services to your potential customers. And we realized that potential customers are those customers who are willing, ready, able, and available to buy your goods and services at every time in every place. And we also learned in our second and third video that we learned the eight pieces of advertising. And these eight pieces we are grouped into two. So the first group we are what? People, product, place, and process. And the second group are what? Promotion, period, price, and plan. So today, let's come to the board to learn something new. So from here, we see that what is the design message of what? Of advertising. I repeat myself. Advert is the design message of what? Of advertising. Why what? Advertisement is the message of advertising. So from this, we can see, from the first definition, we can see what? A phrase. You know what? Design message related to what? To advert. Then here we can see a word here related to what? Which is message related to what? To advertisement. So let me illustrate what I've explained here. So using this material, we can see two basic concepts. We can see advert here and what an advertisement. Now your advert here is what? Is your physical copy, which is your hard copy here. Normally, advert can take two forms. You can either take what? Your soft copy or your hard copy. So this is what you give to your graphic designer. Then you also pass it on to your printer, you know, to print out the hard copy for you. So from here, we can see that your advert is related to this physical material, which is hard. Then your advertisement here is what is the message, the content of your what of your advert. So from here, what is the advertisement here? The advertisement here is that what Indomie is available at 50 naira or what 80 naira. And if you eat it, it does what? It tastes like no what, like no other. So with this, you know, we come to the end of our series of today. But just to wrap up, you remember that what? Design message related to what? To advert. Why what? Message related to what? To advertisement. So thank you for joining me. Thank you for watching. Thank you for sharing. Thank you for subscribing. See you till then.